no puede verlo. Cuido.
Daru is working much faster than I expected.
Yeah, at this rate, he should be done in, oh, say, 10 or 15 years.
Yeah, that was hard work.
You know, I used to be a very good whip. I can't do it now, of course, on account of sometimes I get flu and build up my engine block.
That's a tough stain.
Hey, hey, big fella. Yeah, you in the red. I could use a little hose down. Help me wash this off.
Oh, he's just a little bit shy, and he hates you for killing his flowers.
I shouldn't have to put up with this. I have a precision instrument with speed and aerodynamics.
You hurt your what?
I'm a very famous race car.
You are a famous race car? A real race car?
Yes, I'm a real race car. What do you think? Look at me.
I have followed the racing my entire life, my whole life.
Really? I'm guessing you don't have much experience with
winning.
Luigi, follow on with the Ferrari.
Sometimes.
Is that what I think it is?
Customers. Customers. Customers, everyone! Customers!
Hey!
Okay, all right, everybody calm down. It's been a long time. Just remember what we rehearsed. Make sure your open please come in signs are out, and you all know what to do. All right, nobody panics. Here we go.
Just don't see any on-ramp anywhere.
Minnie, I know exactly where we are.
Yeah, we're in the middle of nowhere.
Hello.
Wonderful to see you.
Today.
Welcome to Radiator Springs, gateway to Ornament Valley. Legendary for its quality service and friendly hospitality. How can we help you?
We don't need anything, thank you very much.
Honey, ask for directions to the interstate.
There's no need to ask for directions, Minnie. I know exactly where we're going.
You did the same thing on our trip to Shakopee.
You don't say.
You know, we were headed over there for the crazy days.
Okay, really, we're just people.
You really need us a sweet taste of my homemade organic food.
Only at Filmus.
We're just trying to find the interstate.
Good to see you, soldier. Come on, my surge of surplus out for all your government surplus needs.
Oh, honey, surplus.
We have too much surplus.
I do have a map over at the Cozy Co Motel. And if you do stay, we offer a free Lincoln Continental breakfast.
Chocolate chip pancakes. They're pretty good.
I don't need a map. I have the GPS. Never need a map again. Thank you.
Okay.
But you do need a pinja, man.
Only at Ramon's.
Hey, anything you want. You know, like the flame job.
Flames.
Maybe gold flames. You like old school pinstriping? Von Dutch style, huh? Oh.
Honey, look. Von Dutch.
Okay, now. We're going to be going now, okay?
I need you to call my team so they can come rescue me and get me to California in time for me to win the Piston Cup. Do you understand?
No, it's the truth. I'm telling you, you gotta help me. Gotta leave.
That's for sure.
This road is done. That's a deal, right?
Yes.
That's a deal.
That's what they done did said.
Yeah. Okay. Out of my way. I got a road to finish.
He's done.
Done?
Mm-hmm.
Already?
Just say thank you and I'll be on my way. That's all you gotta say.
It looks awful.
Well, it matches the rest of the demo.
Red? Who do you think you are?
Look. Doc said when I finish, I could go. That was the deal.
No.
He meant to finish it nicely.
The deal was you fix the road, not make it worse.
See what happens when you don't think first?
I'll scrape it off. Start over again.
And this time, do it neatly.
Hey, look, Grandpa, I'm not a bulldozer. I'm a race car.
Oh, is that right? Then why don't we just have a little race, me and you?
Hmm? Wait, what?
Excuse me? Oh, me and you. Is that a joke?
Are you mad?
You go and I fix the road. If I win, you do the road my way. Doc, what are you doing?
No.
That's not a good idea. Besides, Doc, you're not a racer.
I don't mean to be rude here, Doc, but you probably go 0 to 60 in like, what, 3.5 years?
Well, then I reckon you ain't got nothing to worry about.
You know what, old-timer? That's a wonderful idea. Let's race.
Oh, no.
They're gonna race.
Gentlemen, this will be a one-lap race. You will drive to Willie's Butte, go around Willie's Butte, and come back. There will be no bumping, no cheating, no spitting, no biting, no road racing, no maiming, no oil slicking, no pushing, no shoving, no backstabbing, no road hogging, and no lollygagging.
Speed, speed. Look like a Cadillac, sting like a bee moth.
Does he always have to do that before a race? He calls it self-motivation.
Wait. What?
I'm supposed to know what that is?
It's when you're motivating yourself. It helps you stay moving forward. He does that every time before a big race. It's no wonder he's been so confident to himself.
he dream to get a real race car. That kid stop.
He stop?
The race is only one lap, guys. Uno lapo. Don't need any help. I work solo mio.
Fine. Prefiero.
No pit stopo. Comprendo?
Okay.
I see that he never needs any help from a pit crew.
I can quite easily believe that.
Gentlemen, start your engine!
Great idea, Doc. Now the road will never get done.
So there's a lot.
I agree with you.
Luigi? On your mark, get set. Uno for the money, due for the show. Try to get ready and quattro to the...
Think we should go help? Sliding off the track like that.
Hey, was that floating like a Cadillac? Or was that stinging like a Beamer? I'm confused.
You really need to
learn. Lousy. Have fun fishing, Mater.
You really need to learn how to race on dirt. Major.